Hello students, hope you are doing well. Today we are going to learn a chapter from 2nd standard NCERT book, Raindrops. The name of the chapter is Our Day. It is morning. Here comes the sun. It rises in the east. The birds start singing. Our day begins now. The sun gives us light and heat. The sun sets in the west. Okay, we are going to learn the meaning of first stanza. Hello, hello means hi. Hey, it is morning. This is morning. Ye din hua hai. Ye din hua hai aaj. It is morning. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun means sunrise. Sunrise hua hai. Surya. या सूरज दिख रहा है, सूरज आया है. इट राइजेज इन द ईस्ट, सन राइजेज इन ईस्ट. ईस्ट मीन्स पूरब. पूरब में सूरज आया है. द बर्ड्स स्टार्ट सिंगिंग, द बर्ड्स आर सिंगिंग. बर्ड्स आर सिंगिंग, दे आर मेकिंग नॉइज. बर्ड्स आर मेकिंग नाउ चीव 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 चीव. आवर डे बिगिंस नाउ. So when sun rises, birds start singing. So our day begins. Then our day begins means our apna din shuruaat hoti hai apne din ki. The sun gives us light and heat. Sun, suraj hame prakash deta hai and suraj hame urja deta hai. Urja ya fir garmi deta hai. गर्मी इज अ टाइप ऑफ ऊर्जा. ओके, सूरज हमें ये दो चीज़ें देता है. नेक्स्ट, द सन सेट्स इन द वेस्ट. वेस्ट मीन्स पश्चिम. पश्चिम में सूरज डूबता है. ओके, सूरज कहाँ उगता है? पूरब में. और डूबता कहाँ पे है? पश्चिम में. Next stanza we are going to read. It is evening now. The moon and the stars come out. Birds go back to their nests. People go back home. They have dinner and go to bed. Okay, next stanza we will learn the meaning. It is evening. Evening means sham ho gayi hai. It is evening now. The moon and the stars come out. Moon and stars. Moon means चांद. चांद और तारे आ गए हैं. Come out. तारे और चांद आ गए हैं. Birds go back to their nests. Birds back, go back. जो चिड़िया है, birds है, सारी जो पंछी है वो अपने अपने nests पे गए हैं, वापस गए हैं. नेस्ट्स मीन्स उनके घर, पंछियों के घर नेस्ट्स. पीपल गो बैक टू होम. पीपल गो बैक होम, अपने अपने घरों में सारे लोग गए हैं वापस अपने काम से. दे हैव वर्क फॉर होल डे एंड दे गो बैक टू होम आफ्टर देयर वर्क इज ओवर. They have dinner and go to bed. People take dinner. They have dinner and they go to bed. After having dinner. Dinner is raat ka khana. Raat ka khana khane ke baad they go to sleep. They go to bed. Okay, you understood the meaning of second stanza? Cool. Complete the following. Sun rises in the east. Our day begins when the sun comes out in the sky. The sun gives us light and heat. Correct. The moon and the stars come out at evening. Right. Birds go back to their nests. Right. Look at the pictures and say who is doing what. You can use words given in the box. What has been done for you? One, Mazhar is writing. There is a boy, Mazhar, he is writing. Juri is dancing. She is dancing. You can see in the picture, she is dancing. And the person, the girl in third picture, what she is doing? She has book in her hand. So what we do, taking book in our hand, we read book, right? So reading is here. I am reading, right? So you can complete the sentence. In fourth picture, there are two, a girl and a boy, Sarita and Raman. What they are doing? Sarita and Raman are running. In fourth picture, they are eating bananas. Students, we have not yet completed this chapter, so we will be back with another part of this chapter. So stay connected to our channel, subscribe to our channel, like and share our videos. Team Ayansh looks forward to have you on board. See you soon. Thank you. Take care.